Yes, a very good afternoon to you all watching NTV, and we're coming to you live from Luka district, where the National Unity Platform presidential candidate Robert Kyagulanyi is having his first rally of the day here in Luka district, and he's back in the Busoga sub-region after several attempts of getting to the districts of Kamuli and Luka. Now, for those of you that remember, Robert Kyagulanyi was arrested here in Luka district as he attempted to have his for campaign rally, but here he is back here, and from here he will be going to Kamuli and later on concluding his day in Jinja district, where we'll be having his last rally. So this is the first rally here. As you can see, a massive crowds coming in here, but again, as you can imagine here, most of the standard operating procedures again aren't being followed, because only a few people are having mass here as they attend this rally here. So we got to be from here, as I told you, shall be going to Kamuli, but again, this time round, we haven't seen much of the security, because the last time Kyagulanyi was here, he was arrested. The last time he was in Jinja district, his car was fired at. But today, as we're coming from Jinja all the way to here Luka, the police and the military were not using even any stroke of the cane trying to disperse people, as it has been at most of the campaigns and also tear gas. As of today, this time round, we haven't seen any tear gas canister that has been thrown to the people. We haven't seen anyone that has been caned by the security forces. We haven't seen anyone that has been roughed up, and we haven't seen anyone that has been arrested as of today. So here we are. This is the first rally. This is the rally. This is the rally, the first rally that the National Unity Platform that is having. So tomorrow he will be heading to the districts of Madiokoro, Terego, and Noe, where we'll be having the rallies for tomorrow. Today it was a rest day. Today it was a rest day for Robert Kyagulanyi, but he decided to come and compensate in these districts where he had lost some ground. So that is for me as for now, Ali Mivule.